Hello, this is Brian Matthew in London presenting the BBC Rock Hour, top concert sounds from Britain, and this Rock Hour we have a special double issue for you, a complete performance by a fine, long-established British band, Wishbone Ash. Now, they came to tour over here recently and knocked everybody out with an incredible two-hour show featuring sounds from all their albums, including the latest, No Smoke Without Fire. Now, this performance was recorded at the Hammersmith Odeon here in London, and we join the show at the top as the audience welcome on stage Wishbone Ash.
search for something new, leaving everything I have with you. 100 years in the sunshine hasn't taught me all I need to know.
Seated comfortably, and we'll carry on. We're going to be doing a long set this evening. We're going to be playing a couple of hours for you, just so we can include some material from the 10 or so albums that the band's released. You know, some people criticize us for playing old songs, or semi-old songs, you know. So what we're going to do is we're going to play you next a really old song. This one's off the first Wishbone Ash album, and it's called Errors in My Way. We'll be right back. Yes. Well, we've released a single. This one's on a new album. It was written by Laurie. It's a song called You See Red. Just like this.
We'll be right back.
Good evening. I must say thank you very much for coming tonight. It's been a year, and it's nice to be back. We'd like to carry on with another old song. In actual fact, it's not a song, it's an instrumental, which is on an album called There's the Rub. This is a number called Fub. It goes something like this.
This one's called The Way of the World.
It's the way.
Wishbone Ash and The Way of the World from their album No Smoke Without Fire takes the performance through to the interval in this special edition of the BBC Rock Hour. Stay tuned and join me, Brian Matthew, for part two. This is Brian Matthew with the second part of a double-issue BBC Rock Hour featuring Wishbone Ash in concert in London. And as we rejoin the audience at the Hammersmith Odeon here in London, Wishbone Ash open the second half with one of the highlights of their concert repertoire, a favourite with audiences all over the world, Phoenix.
called Anger and Harmony. You've been before, haven't you? This one's called Time Was.
I'm
one's called Runaway.
Drowns us sorrow.
This evening, a little bit more top on that. What do you mean, Array? Yes. You've heard this one before, it's called Blowing Free. Thank you.
Blowing Free there. Wishbone Ash ending a superb performance and bringing to a close this edition of the BBC Rock Hour. This is Brian Matthew in London, and I hope you'll join me again soon for more of the best in concert sounds from Britain in the next BBC Rock Hour.